We'll be right back. Multimodal. We're going to give you medication that impacts different receptors. I call it receptor medicine. So they look at all the receptors in your body that you can treat people for pain. Now this is what the doctor would prescribe for you. They give you one of all of these. He'd take two of these in the morning, take three of these in the afternoon, take four of these on the side, and if you have some breakthrough, take some more of these over here. Okay? That's what they tell you to do. And then if that don't work, we'll throw a couple of adjuncts in on the side. Well, we'll send you to physical therapy and we'll send you to cognitive behavior. See, she's shaking her head. Yeah, that's what they do. Okay? That's your treatment plan. Now go on. Pay the lady $500 out there at the counter and I'll see you in a couple months.
Thank you. from 2023 onward. And we're having a good time at the cocktail party. 2022. Come on back next year. We got something for you.